I'm Tom Merritt for Tech Republic. Here are the top five ways to avoid IT burnout. Repetitive work that is yet somehow always changing so that it's hard to stay current. Sound like a recipe for burnout? Sound like IT work? You may love IT work, but that doesn't mean it can't fry your brain. Here are five ways to avoid IT burnout. Number one, automate and delegate. If you can safely let the computer do it, let it. That's your superpower, making computers do cool things. Use it. And delegate where you can so you don't get caught in repetitive drudgery. Coming in at number two, always train. You get stressed when you feel like you're falling behind in knowledge. You get stressed when you don't feel like you're growing and learning new things. Training addresses both of those problems and benefits your company to boot. Up to number three, simplify processes. Unnecessary restrictions and outdated paperwork are the kindling to the fire that burns you out. Look for places where reducing the number of approvers or restrictions won't make a difference to security or reliability. Sliding in at number four, build relationships. Everybody wants their problem solved now. Like good fences make good neighbors, good ticketing and prioritization systems make good support clients. Communicate what's going on and get to know people as humans, not just tickets. At number five, preventative maintenance. Set up systems that identify issues before they become fires and you spend your days putting out one fire after another. Just the act of troubleshooting this kind of stuff will help a lot of people in IT feel better already. Hopefully these tips are like cool water on your burnout potential. But that's not all. We have more great tips in Scott Madison's article, 10 Sources of IT Burnout and What You Can Do About It at techrepublic.com. I'll see you there.